Oh, Robert?
It's like the second time this has happened.
I'm making a porn right now. Hold on.
Don't worry about getting like a live thing. Just try to get all the family in the picture of you guys.
We'll introduce our good friends.
So, it's beautiful that everybody came out to support their friends and give them. Anyway, it's beautiful that you guys all showed up. You guys have given us many good shows, many good times. You guys performed together many times and sang wonderful songs the last time they played. It was awesome. I know them as Mike D and the Omitted. You know them as Omission! Come on, fuckers!
Thank you.
motherfuckers! We'd like to thank all the bands that played with us tonight. Yeah.
show you life. This song's off our first record. Most of you know it. the band, False Identity broke up, and we had a final show, and it was the same day. And after that day, I wrote a song about someone in our band, and then we ended up playing it. So out of the tragedy of the last band breakup, we got a song. So hopefully, I can write another shitty song about Taras for my next project. Fucking Mean Mother and the Whiskey Diaries and those dudes, whoever said that. I can't see fucking anything, so thanks a lot. We have some shit for free that we're giving away, so you can go buy it or go get it from the fucking merch booth. But this song's on a split we did.
You guys don't know this song, you don't know us.
It's a song on a split we did with our good friends Cameron Kilken. And we're giving it away for free, so go get it. So, sing it if you know it, bitches. to listen. There's nothing that made me go away, at least because I'm acting in the fucking grid. What is this agony? We'll be right back.
free, then I can burn your fucking flag whenever I damn well please. Tell me everybody. And I still
by Not Us.
World! Yeah.